Loud explosions were heard in Iran's central city of Isfahan as a military factory was reportedly struck. The incident was reportedly caused by a drone, according to Iranian state media. The defense ministry says three drones have been shot down and neutralized so far. No civilian casualties were reported, with Tehran saying damage was limited to the roof of the facility.
The Iranian foreign ministry has issued a statement confirming a drone attack against one of its buildings in the central city of Isfahan. We know that Isfahan is located in the center of Iran, and this can be regarded as a brazen attack deep inside the Iranian territory. But we know that the defense ministry statement says the attack has been repelled and there's been no casualties and only minor damage has been inflicted to the building. Iranian officials have not blamed any side for this drone attack, but in the past, Israel has carried out attacks, acts of sabotage and assassinations inside the Iranian territory, and speculation suggests that Israel might be behind this drone attack as well. And when Iranian officials went blaming Israel, they avowed retaliation. And Israeli officials usually neither deny nor confirm such attacks against Iran.